Yes, son, it's stuck. 2 plus 2 plus 5 minus 3. Answer is